days. Make it seem like it's been ages. And tomorrow's sun rebuilding a scrapey sky. I love this country dearly. I can feel the light of clearly. But I never thought I'd be alone to try. Once I was outside at the station, selling red and white carnations. We were still alone, my wife and I.
Peter is a great RA, because he informs us of all the events that are going on, as well as making dorm life very nice and hospitable for everyone living on the floor.
I think Peter is a great RA because he cares about the students that live in Gallagher, and he's very helpful and helps whenever we need help. Yeah.
Peter is a great RA because he really cares about the people.
Peter's a great RA because he listens to you and takes all your thoughts into consideration.
Peter's a great RA because he takes care of us.
Peter's a great RA because he's wonderful and friendly to us.
All right, Peter's a great RA because he's willing to strike up a conversation anywhere, whether it's in the hallway or on the mall. He's just generally a great guy. So, yeah.
Peter should be rehired. He's a good RA because he always talks with everybody on the floor and is very friendly.
He should be hired because he's a great RA and he always communicates with people on the floor.
Peter is a terrific RA, probably the best one you'll ever have, because he brings the whole floor together so everyone feels like family.
Peter's always around to talk to and is very knowledgeable about everything that's going on campus and provides great advice.
Peter's a great RA because he really tries to get to know every one of the people who are in the hall, and it's really awesome.
Peter's a great RA, he's really helpful and he's really nice. He should definitely be an RA next year.
Pete is a great RA because he comes around and makes friends with all the people on the floor.
Pete is a great RA because he's very clear about his expectations for everybody on the floor.
Pete's a great RA because he's always nice to all of us on the floor.
Peter's a great RA because he connects with the students outside of his regular RA duties.
Pete's a great RA because he cares.
Pete's a great RA because he really cares about all his residents.
Pete's a great RA because every time I see him walking down the hall on my floor, always says hi and always wondering if I have a great day.
So Pete's a great RA because he's just someone that's really friendly and you can pretty much do, he's just pretty much like your best friend. And he's so chill with anything and we're just always happy to be really great friends with him.
Pete's a great RA because he connects with us on a friendly level, even though we respect him at the whole RA to resident level. He still makes us feel like, you know, we don't just got some guy down the hall that's telling us what to do, but we're living with a friend and a brother who we can go up to and talk to anytime, whether we're in the residence hall or outside in the courtyard. And Peter's just one of the best RAs I think any of us will ever have.